guys, Spaniard Northwest Fight Scene, sitting here with Ice Cold Uscola, seasoned Ultimate Fighter tough contestant. You got a fight coming up in a couple of days against former WC champ Doug Rhino Marshall. First off, how you feeling?
Feeling good, man. I had a pretty good training camp. I feel strong. I got a good game plan coming in.
Now, let's talk about the training camp. Talk about your coaches, your preparation for the fight against them.
Training camp consisted of Monday, Wednesday, Friday. You got morning practice. About three or four times a week, I go private with Master Tommy, the best Muay Thai boxing coach in the business. I got jiu-jitsu with Fabio Prado, world champion, multiple world champion. My size, too, so it works out well. And we got, just a plethora of good guys in this gym. Ultimate Fitness, Sacramento, California, and we're definitely the premier gym in California in the world.
That's Alpha Male Fight Team, right?
Alpha Male Fight Team, yeah.
So talk about some of your training partners for this preparation.
Training partners, I got Scott Bally Nelson, Keto Jones, I got cats. You guys my size. I got Fabio Prado, my jiu-jitsu instructor is my size. Plenty of guys in the bench.
Now, talk about your opponent. What are your thoughts on Doug and how you guys match up better?
Doug's a banger, he's pretty much a Muay Thai guy. He's not really dangerous off the ground. He's not really dangerous with takedowns. He's pretty much one-dimensional, I believe. Hits like a truck. If you let it hit him, hit you. You can see him come a mile away. But I'm a lot faster, a lot more explosive, leaner, and got to win.
Now, the Tachi Palace, some say Rhino's a pretty good guy at heart to beat there. That's his fan base. What is your strategy for to find a guy like that is a crowd favorite? Kind of, some people say, gets the better end of the decisions.
Yeah, definitely gets the better end of the decisions. Seen that one with Jamie Jara, that was mind-boggling. But, that's not here nor there. I'm going out there, I'm going to kick his ass. He gives up takedowns easy. I'm a college All-American wrestler. Ground and pound brutal. If you stand up with me, I'll punch you in the face, too. I don't have no problem with that. So, it's going to be a long night for him, I think. I think with my skills, mastering his skills, it doesn't make any sense him winning.
Alright, well, anybody else would like to thank for preparation for this fight?
Yeah, I'd like to thank FedEx, Metal Militia, everybody that's helped me out along the way, Dr. Fox, Master Tom, all my guys training with me here at Ultimate Fitness.
Alright, well, you're ready to hear Ice Cold Uscola fight Doug Rhino Marshall at the Tachi Palace September 9th. If you can't make it, go check it out. I think it's Go Fight Live. They're streaming it.
GoFightLive.tv, yeah.
GoFightLive.tv. Alright, Spaniard, Northwest Spicy. Thanks.